That's what I call a warm welcome. I knew they'd go to pieces in a crisis.